我你说这是激素。
I feel like we're at like some sort of rock festival right now. The spirit here in Abu Dhabi is absolutely crazy. Nervous feeling coming to a city for the very first time, not to know what to expect. And 2 hours, not 2 hours, but before 1 hour, our show started, I could hear you guys sing so loud, which was very insane because maybe I was closer to the crowd today, I don't know, but I've never felt so much energy before the show. So much, Abu Dhabi! Before our last two songs, Rosie, do you want to do the pink wave?
Okay.
Should we do the pink wave? How about we do the pink wave towards the back? Like, so front towards the back. Turn back to the front.
Oh, wait, wait,
go back to the front. Front to the front? No, I will send the wave to the back.
Okay, okay. And then the send back, how's that?
I mean, if I can do it, then yeah. So, Lisa wants to send the light stick wave backwards and then back to the front. So if anyone ever can put the light stick down, light sticks down, light sticks down. We're gonna do a big wave towards the back.
So excited!
Back
to the front. Oh my god!
You have to let us know.
Double check. You're going from the front to the back,
to the back,
and then
back to the front. So light stick down, honey. Put your light sticks down. Put your light sticks down.
Light sticks down.
Down. I see. Down.
The light stick down, okay. Please.
So here we go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Send it back.
And then everyone down. And then from the back. 3, 2, 1, from the back. I feel like sometimes when you go to a whole new country, you don't know what to expect, you don't have a good salad, but to have so many people around you and be so supportive of us. We heard you backstage. So we heard you backstage when we were in Europe. You guys were screaming and we heard everything. We felt so welcomed here, so thank you so much. So, for our last two songs, I want you guys to sing and dance along with us! If you guys are ready to
dances on to this next one. I'll show you guys more in China, please. Which is just so... Oh, thank you.